They're missing one of their best defensemen. Edler, side of the net. Matt Sundin, Alexander Edler. Daniel Sedin's in front. Edler shoots. He scores! It took 10 seconds on the 5-on-3. 2-0. By Ryan Kessler. Rippon had to leave. Kessler for Alexander Edler. And the puck got away from him, but the Canucks get it back. They score! That looked like a broken play, but the Canucks get it to the back of the net, and it's a 2-1 Vancouver. Dump it in for Daniel Sedin. Around for Christian Ehrhoff. Samuelson's come on. Edler moves in, shoots, he scores! Daniel Sedin was in front for the Edler shot. A much-needed power play goal, and it's
Botson making moves. Feeds the blue line. Edler with a blast. Scores! He went off a Chicago stick. Kessler looked like he had open goal to tip it in there on the glove side, and Renning got a piece of it. Now it's centered again. Hansen missed at the blue line. Edler with a shot. They score! Rafi Torres was at the side. I don't know if he...
Kessler wins the draw. Alex Edler takes the shot. Scores! Should have taken the timeout. Tired group caught on an icing call. Vancouver takes advantage. It's 2-2. Oh,
I know that feeling behind the back.
Got the puck from him. Here's Hanhuis on the other side. Edler's open. His shot. He scores. There's the look of relief.
Burrows, he comes up with a shot. Scores. Alex Edler with a bomb for the point.